Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
Leave it to me.
I bring word from the King of Westmoreland.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! Go on! Go on!
Thank you. Dearest Jonathan, I hope this letter finds you well, and that...
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little wall. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
Some of these barrels have fuel inside. Perhaps we can use them against our foes?
Beckons.
can abide you no longer.
I've been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Thank you.
foul presence lingers below us. It seems to be getting stronger.
Children of Bull Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesarom and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Stronger. Our assault continues unabated.